that I can get over all of my problems. I've been thinking, who the fuck am I to disagree? I heard I'm pretty dope, so I guess I gotta oblige inside. I've been plotting on the way that we could elevate. A massacre to track up your skill, I never hesitate. I put a lot of time into the craft to make it resonate. I regulate with repetition, I could be the greatest. But ever me illogical, the other have a later. Practice all the patience that I got in my attendant mind. I minimize the ignorance, so in a minute I make it relatable. Evade the negativity at all costs. Trying to find my way, I'm feeling so lost. Find me in the zone, I gotta focus. But that can be an issue, I'm addicted to the work. It's all I ever wanna do, pursue the purpose that I'm pleading for. And need a more than pity, man, in minuscule opinions. Picking apart the immaculate, happily apathetic. And naturally authentic, descendants is sentimental. Like the words are just a piece of my soul. I transcend into the artist that I wanna be. I demonstrate my dominance, a derelict with dialect. My etiquette is excellence, I dedicate my all to this. I solemnly swear it, I serenade with selections of different cadences to kill it, really invested in this. And anyone that wants the truth that we present to be identified. I live a meager life, I'm motivated by progression. Cause a year ago nobody paid attention to the getting. I'm persistent with the effort, document my declaration. Dedicated to the devil, made definitely concerned. I prefer to be a purist, I purchase all of the verses. Only way to get it off of my chest, oh lord. If it's a problem, I solve it privately, polish them off. I punish with powerful poems, compose a noble creation. Case in point, I'm standing in proven and a lucid dream. I used to be infatuated, now it's just reality. I'm managing my temperament, my time to capitalize is an infinite. The wisdom I'm attaining from trial and effort is priceless. I pride myself on putting the music before my sanity. Send you a lullaby with alliteration and empathy. The lack of recognition is starting to fuel my energy. You know you made it when you're receiving hate from an enemy. Your relevance was never an option. Here's a synopsis, said I'm knocking out whoever you considering the king. I kick him off the throne, I want it, I'ma take it as my property. And probably prepare to go to war with any challenger. Better than Coliseum's people chant for me to finish it. Reminiscing of the legends that left remarkable legacies. I said it, I'm ahead of my time, I am. You could never understand the headspace I'm in. Nah, living and writing about it, giving a lyrical ballad. Working to find out a balance, dealing with every challenge. But it's a struggle, meticulously adjusting my train of thought to be positive, transformed to a phoenix. And we just trying to give you something you remember. We the illest nigga, don't ever forget it. Loud. And we just trying to give you something you remember. We the illest nigga, don't ever forget it. Loud. And we just trying to give you something you remember. We the illest nigga, don't ever forget it. Loud. And we just trying to give you something you remember. We the illest nigga, don't ever forget it. Knowledge.
Fuck, I wanna do a lot of drugs. Here's the page with the passion that I'm possessing. The peasant prince with the present, I'm pessimistic.
my efforts, my focus with no procrastination. Amazing, I'm lacing soliloquies with the formula. Finally feeling better, not feeding you negativity. Detrimental assumption, I summon some of the power. Recession is serendipity, pay attention when listening to something. I'm envisioning it beautiful and most importantly, I'm porously giving you knowledge. The polished poet deposits a possible fat of fortune. A fortune with the words and I'm working to know of that. And it tells the tale of a true one that fell in love with the music. I'm usually aggressive to make sure I get my point across. I hope I didn't waste all of my time inside a fantasy. Consider me a loser, my reality's delusional.
I'm sacrificing my life, I'm sacrificing my mind, I'm sacrificing my sanity, but most importantly, I'm sacrificing my time. Boy, I feel fine, I feel like I am a king. Honestly, I can't complain. Even with faith, it's the size of a grain and some salt. I can still move a mountain and do what I want. I got salt to feed with my rhyme. You inclined to feel me one time, one time. If I gave you something real, would you comprehend the feeling of emotion that I put in my line, my line? I got salt to feed with my rhyme. You inclined to feel me one time, one time. If I gave you something real, would you comprehend the feeling of emotion that I put in my line? I wanna do a lot of drugs, and I just wanna do a lot of drugs. And I feel I can't take no more, no more. I'm incapable of feeling any love. I've been living at the bottom, and I do not give a fuck. I wanna do a lot of drugs, and I just wanna do a lot of drugs. And I feel I can't take no more, no more. I'm incapable of feeling any love. I've been living at the bottom, and I do not give a fuck. I wanna do a lot of drugs. Fuck. Knowledge.
Nigga. Shit is stress. A lot of fucking stress. A lot of time in this shit. And a whole lot of stress. That's it. God bless.
I'm spending all of my dough, I'm spending all of my cash. All this money that I ever had, I put that shit on my tab. 12 o'clock and I'm fucked up, oh damn, I'm smashed. I got fine woman and fine drinks and I'm trying to make the shit last. It's Friday, thank God little homie, it's Friday. Let me get it, get it on a Friday. Thank God, little homie, it's Friday. Yeah. I got to the club and it's turned the fuck up and it's hot as a sauna. What a surprise. Look at that girl. Damn, she thinks she's hot as Rihanna. She thinks she's a young Madonna. I'll give that 7 or 8 at the best. 9 if I'm staring down straight at your chest. 10 if I'm drinking as late as the chefs. I'll say I'm impressed when I see someone standing out. Not the ones that keep on handing out booty like change. They moody and strange, like Judge Judy on stage. What? That's an analogy. I hope you're proud of me. I've been undoubtedly spending much more than my salary offers me hourly. Fuck it, this liquor empowers me. I'm spending all of my dough. I'm spending all of my cash. All this money that I ever had, I put that shit on my tab. 12 o'clock and I'm fucked up. Oh damn, I'm smashed. I got fine woman and fine drinks and I'm trying to make the shit last. It's Friday, thank God little homie, it's Friday. Right. Let me get it on a Friday. Thank God little homie, it's Friday. Ordering shots of tequila, that shit got me stuck in the days. I can't believe that I'm still on my feet. Matter of fact, I'm fucking amazed. I don't think I feel my face. All of this liquor keeps losing its taste. Taking these shots and I hit that shit raw while the girl at the bar says it's better with Chase. Speed up the pace, hit me again. I could use a couple shots to the dome. If I ain't spending my time by the bar, then I'm probably working on who to bring home. I need a loan, all of my money is gone. Fuck it, I'm in my zone. She wants to bone, she says she dropped me a tone. Wait, where the fuck is my phone? I'm spending all of my dough, I'm spending all of my cash. All this money that I ever had, I put that shit on my tab. 12 o'clock and I'm fucked up, oh damn, I'm smashed. I got fine woman and fine drinks and I'm trying to make the shit last. It's Friday, thank God little homie, it's Friday. Let me get it on a Friday. Thank God, little homie, it's Friday. It's Friday. Thank God, little homie, it's Friday. Let me get it on a Friday. Thank God, little homie, it's Friday. It's Friday.